Kind of interesting. That's from hammering it down on the voice. Broken end mill on this one, which I didn't do on the other one. Not really any burr on the bottom side there. Then I got just as much burr there from the chamfer tool. Some substantial tabs. Of course. Well, so now they look identical. That was a lot of time and work. When you count the cost of end mills, it sure as hell wasn't worth it.